It's our first day on our trip, and we're visiting Janice and Dwayne at their house. The girls are helping in the kitchen. It's August 21st, 1997.
David doesn't. He's not sure about me. I think he likes the girls.
There's one down that
who wouldn't?
Life moves on.
Now, do you want me to do anything that doesn't have to do with onions?
What?
I'm sobbing over there. I'm like,
wow, that's quite a salad.
Just put this in there.
Dad, stop it.
No, this is great.
You don't see all the details. And this is our cooking area.
That looks good.
Tiana, aren't you a cooker girl? Did you also get a certificate that said you were a cooker?
Yep.
With your picture on it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know. I could do something new.
Oh,
you know, I brought it down.
In the kitchen.
That's too close, Tiana.
No, come on.
No, that's a good idea.
No, don't do that. Don't do that. Here we are. Fun?
Oh, Dad!
Here we are at Jan Twins.
Hi, Dad! Dad! Dad!
Watch out, you don't run into the camera.
Hi, Dad!
You silly otter. Look what I notice.
Okay, but
look right there.
Here. I'll put on video camera and you push, okay?
Hold on.
Dad, please, I know how.
What's it like to be back here?
Oh, it's heaven. It's paradise. It's called Paradise Ranch. It's been a Paris Ranch.
Don't fall down, Lori. There she is. Tell me when you first thought you wanted to do this.
You mean about myself?
Yeah.
When we first started on this trip and we decided to go to Auntie Jan's, I thought, yay, that's a time where I can go and play on the swing and I can bring myself up and swing on the swing with my sail pup and just hold a memory and hold my time.
You were telling me that your seal pup was like a member of your family.
Oh, yeah. It's part of my family, and that it's security to me as my family is to me. And it's just part of my family, somebody that I can cuddle up to. I mean, if this were made of iron, I wouldn't be hugging it. And, I mean, it wouldn't really be security because it'd be hard, it wouldn't be soft. And some people, I like that because they're hard, but and they're not secure. But my seal pup is very secure. My seal pup is very secure and helps me.
Now my turn!
Instead of
no, because you could, like, pull off.
My seal pup, I know it's always with me.
Ashley gets to have a chance on the swing, and I will help her.
You need to be videotaper.
You need to be riding back the pole.
Say hello.
Hello.
Look at her.
Cannot play twice.
Isn't she wonderful?
What's that noise?
It's August 21st, 1997. It's the first day that we've been out here. Tomorrow we're going to Oregon, then Oregon, to go to the River House. And I'm sure we're going to see many great things. Maybe even we'll see Paul Bunyan. The great Paul Bunyan.
Turn it off, Tiana.
Goodbye, I'll see you tomorrow.
Here, tell me about my problem. Are you trying to take videos?
Yeah. But everybody's by the jacuzzi.
It's too dark.
Yeah. Wait, you want to feel the bubbles?
I wouldn't spend a lot of time on this.
Okay, you don't have to feel the bubbles. You want to feel the bubbles?
No. You just ruined it. Your shot.
Oh, that's okay.
There we go. Feel the bubbles.
I don't know. Would that work?
You want to go
that helps.
Say hi, Dad.
Although it's a very weird light it casts on everything.
Oh, no. I guess
there he is.
We'll have lots of voices.
Well, the voices are a major
Dad,
part of it.
That's right. You want to fill the bubbles? Fill the bubbles. Remember, like in the other film?
Do you want to feel the bubbles?
That's what I
feel
did.
Feel the bubbles. Do you want to feel the bubbles? Feel
well, here it is. The first day of our vacation, and it's August 23rd, 1997.
Here, take my jacket.
We're here at the River House Inn in Bend, Oregon. There's Ashley and Tiana and Lori.
Dad,
David, this is the bridge of the Three Billy Goats Gruff.
But it's a river, we can swim in it, right?
What's that?
You go down, if you keep going, you go down the waterfall,
that's right?
That's
right. I want to show you the rocks. See those rocks?
Yeah.
Ones up there?
Those are volcanic rocks.
Where?
Those black rocks in the water?
Oh, yeah.
Those are igneous rocks. Those were formed by the lava flow from the volcanoes thousands of years ago.
Oh.
Yeah. Isn't that neat? It was before God made us, but God knew about us. He was ready to make us.
But,
we were part of His plan.
But, can we swim in the river at the cabin?
Yes, we can.
I want to jump off that big thing.
Yeah.
Big rocks.
Okay.
There's your little eye.
There's your little eye.
Sleepy, look at me. Hey, Boo. David Michael. David Michael. I can't see him. It's too sunny.
I know.
Turn around.
Let's get down here. This is better.
Say hello. Hi, Boo Boo.
Yellow. Okay, turn it off.
Now can I take it on?
Press this?
Yeah. Here we are at the pool where we're going to be later on. Are you guys having a fun time?
Yes!
We're going to spend the night in that pool.
You do look like a mermaid right there.
Okay, here we are. First day of vacation. Actually, we went to Janice's last night, but we were driving 12 hours yesterday. We were having a wonderful breakfast. Tiana, come on, leave David alone. There she is. She's nursing David. And there's Miss Ashley. How do you like breakfast?
Great.
Is it wonderful?
Yeah.
It's just wonderful. And Lori's eating a delish breakfast. No. Let's go see what that noise is. Hold on a minute, Ashley. She's following our ears. There's Mama. Blow drying her hair. Oh, and isn't she just glamorous?
She won't let me have a turn.
Okay, Ashley would like a turn with the video camera, all right? This button. And do you see a red light?
Yeah.
Okay, now you're videotaping. Look at Mommy and say, hi, Mommy.
Hi, Mommy.
Hi, baby. How are you?
Great.
I love you.
Okay.
Let me look another way.
Okay, no.
See everything in color now.
Okay. Now say, hey, you're having a beautiful breakfast.
Hey, you're having a beautiful breakfast.
It's yummy.
There is gorgeous little Ashley. From head to toe, she's beautiful. Ashley, what do you have to say?
I don't know.
Well, say some words. Yeah, tell me about the river. How was your walk?
Great.
Was it great?
No, something was cool in the river.
Really?
We got to sit on these rocks and make echoes.
Wow. What did you see?
Mr. Person.
Just persons? Did you see trees?
Yeah.
Tell me what else you saw besides the trees. Oh, beautiful. Well, it's too bad I didn't get to come on the walk. Okay, I think it's time to shut you off. Goodbye, everyone. And
No!
Oh, well, they want me to keep going, but you guys, we're gonna videotape this at the pool, okay?
Okay.
One last word from Mommy.
Just got ready. We're ready to have a great day at the pool. We're gonna maybe take Michael in the pool. We're going to let Ashley get her floaties on.
Yeah.
We're gonna splash around in the jacuzzi, have a relaxing day, have a nice dinner, have a good sleep. And then we
Tell
go
Daddy's
to
money.
The cabin.
Ooh, fun!
Till the daddy takes a
chicken. And a last word from Tiana. Money.
We're gonna have so much fun
right.
In our life.
And Lori, you want last word? Tiana, get out of the way.
Well, see, I got a boyfriend.
Okay, well, that's worth it. Okay, we'll see you at the pool.
So you can go drink mine.
Hey, babe.
Guys, you already had a big
Somebody's at the door.
David, I know.
We also rested by the pool. Yeah, this is really great. Look at David swim. Tayshia and I took him to Walmart here in Bend, Oregon. Took David there and we shopped for the whole family and got all of our supplies that we needed. And Tayshia was a big help. You sure were, Tayshia. That's right. She knows she's a big help. Yeah, it is cute. Okay, meanwhile, Ashley is just resting by the pool.
Here's Ashley.
She's just resting. Yes, it's amazing.
I'll just skip the super cell and
talk to Jenny.
With no
anchovies,
I have
to
add.
Hello.
Dad.
Hi,
sweetie. Where are we right now?
With the river.
Look,
safe
to an attack.
Yeah.
Dad, zoom in on the river.
Zooming in on Ashley. Hi, Ashley. Look at this.
Hey. All right, here we are. We're coasting along here. Some of these things are pretty interesting that they're traveling through the van. Good old country music to set the setting.
Albuquerque was where Ethel was born.
Dad.
Albuquerque was where Ethel was born. And when Lucy moved to the country, there's a lady named Betty Ramsey, and that's where she was born too. Yeah, she was.
Hello. There's the mommy. Here's the van scene. On a long drive. Ashley resting. Here's Daddy intensely driving. He's waving now. There's Mama. And let's see if we can get David.
Hand me the video camera. I'll get David.
Did you turn it off before you passed?
No.
Is the red light on?
Hey David, how do you like that book? You like it? Yeah, it's on. You sticking your teeth into that good book? We love you. We love you.
Take a picture, Ashley.
Oh, sleeping lamb, precious as can be. Beautiful braids in her hair today. Such a pretty face. Wow, some awesome clouds out there, God. And there's the bigger bird with his shades on. Beautiful scenery here. Is it gonna rain? We don't know. Hey, Tayshia. How are you?
Fine.
Are you getting enough to eat on this trip?
Yes, I am.
Getting enough exercise?
Yeah, I'll make it up when I go home.
I'll make sure she makes it up.
Lori, pop your head up and say hello. Oh, there's little Lori in the back. I love you. Okay. Signing off.
How do you turn it off?
Press the red button on the side.
Okay. I had to get some of this out or it was going to squirt all over you.
I am moved by the spirit.
Tayshia, where's that water?
The kind that makes you fall down on your knees and reach for the sky above. The kind that your soul just can't never get enough. I found it.
The Shanico Ghost Town, you guys.
Then we're going to go to the rodeo and go to the family.
Hey, this is the one that we were at before.
Right.
Baby.
You want us? Oh, the baby's going to be right up here.
Everybody's resting.
Can I do this?
Yes, you may.
There's the lamb. She looks just perfect. Look at her shoe. Oh, there's her little feet. Her little hooves. She's got the whole outfit on. She looks perfect. There's the temperature. 68, headed north. We're in the little town of Grass Valley. Grass Valley, Oregon. We're very close to the Washington-Oregon border.
Hey, you.
Passing into Washington.
Yeah. Daddy, has the sign already passed?
Here's the state line, right here. Washington state line.
Thank you.
3 months.
We're going to eat Vitamin to Vegemite.
Tiana, move out of the way.
I'm saying you just came to the best place in the world.
Oh, I think so too.
Yes, there's, I think so too.
Mom and Dad, they had a little switch of clothes there.
Yes, I'm
and
wearing
Mommy's clothes. And there's baby David.
Like girls' clothes. The badge is a little thin.
Yeah, it's a little bit thin. And it does have a hood on it.
Anyways, let's go. Lori, Ashley, and Bizu. There's Lori and Ashley. All right, let's go down to the river.
Well, here we are inside the cabin.
What a good girl.
What a good sight we've got.
Somebody's got a videotape you, honey.
I will do it.
Okay,
but
I'm just getting.
Just get me. Just get me.
Just getting
just get
the
me.
View in here. I'm getting you. There you are, beautiful.
Okay, now it's my
Fiona.
Turn. Now it's my Hi, Dad.
Hi, Tiana. How are you, honey?
We're going to have a hot dinner tonight.
I want to make sure that every night you get a hot dinner. Balanced breakfast,
silver box.
But especially at night, a hot, nutritious dinner.
And we might even sit out by the little fire pit thing.
We might even do that, too. Let's just see.
Yeah. No.
For you?
There's some...
For you?
Hi. Can you smell the chicken through the camera?
I don't know.
Okay, turn it off now.
Hi, Mom.
Why don't we just have some Triscuits?
Well, it's because I'm going to give you some salmon to put on.
David! So, David!
Isn't that...
David!
David!
To the right.
David!
No, it's got my sling.
Let's turn it off, because we're adding to the computer.
Yeah.
Wow.
Hey, Ashley.
Turn it off.
No! No, Jake! Hello, this is Monday. August
25th,
1997. Helping Lori make a sling. We're looking for a rubber band. So I'm gonna go in and look. Hey, Mom.
Hey, how you doing, Tiana?
Good.
We're still here at the cabin.
So, what's going on?
Here's David's bed and play area. This is the dining facilities. Over here, this is the
bedroom.
Lounge. And
hi, it says August 25th, Monday, 1997.
Come on, I can't read.
We're going outside, Ashley. And here's me. Hey, guys.
Tiana, please.
Guys are all like little ants.
I know.
Please.
Okay, I'm sorry. I'm standing.
Mom, say hi.
Hi.
David.
Well, here we are, Tiana. All of us. Around the fire. It's Monday afternoon, the 25th. And
Lori.
Perfect dewy weather.
It's perfect. Mm-hmm. This is what I call perfect. I'm not one of these heat freaks.
We're not the Arizonian type.
We're not a fair weather fan.
We're not the desert lovers.
Definitely not desert lovers.
I hate the desert.
Take a picture of the file.
Let me take it for a minute, Jan, so I can get you in.
Okay, Tiana, turn it off and let Tasha do it. Turn it off.
Don't use that name.
That's what name?
Kind. She's a sweet girl. I.
Dad, come on. This is not a biography on what's her face. We're just supposed to enjoy our own family.
She's nice to me when
she may be watching this video before you know it. So.
Yeah, and I like her.
No.
Yeah, I was in shock. I couldn't believe this little girl was so mature.
Come back to Tasha.
Right, Tasha?
Right. Mom's snacking on her little fat free.
Look what I'm snacking on. Free.
Yes, it is, Mom. Those Air Crisps are fat free.
Yeah,
right here, fat free.
Oh, well. Dad, what do you have to say?
Right here. Hi, guys.
A
cola.
Lori, stop.
There must be something good in here if you want them so bad.
Okay, turn it off now, honey.
Why? Come on, we're having fun.
Take a picture of the house. Or take a picture of something else. But... Okay, Mark, ready?
The cabin.
Uh-huh.
Wilderness, you can hear the river.
What do you want?
Let's see what Grandma's whipped up for us.
Well?
Got some barbecue chips, which
this
are good.
This salsa looks awesome.
Yeah.
Corn and beans and even the bees like it.
Yeah.
And there's
beer.
The tortilla chips over there. We should actually put the tortilla chips closer to the salsa.
Hi guys, that's my turn.
And then these are barbecue potato chips.
Oh, that's a all this stuff looks so good.
You love sausage?
Watch out, Lori. Mm-hmm.
That's bad news.
I know.
Says one.
Says two.
You want a piece of cheese, Tiana? Cheddar, mild, my favorite. And a pretzel to go with it? I love cheddar cheese with pretzels.
Oh, I know.
Hey. Boy, these guys are pretty greedy.
Hey, you got a ringer. Got a ringer.
All right, Dad, you've been practicing.
That's my turn.
We thought you were reading the paper.
He is a, what's the word, a sleeper?
Sleeper?
A sleeper, someone who you don't think, you don't think he's going to win because you don't think he was doing it. He was working on it or practicing.
Right here.
And then, out of the blue, he pulls a winner. That's a sleeper.
Stand right here.
What are you doing, David?
Take it in your right hand. She's right-handed, isn't she?
Yes, she is.
Okay. What he's doing.
I wonder if David is left or right-handed.
He's looking for his music thing.
Oh, are you looking for your music thing?
Put your fingers underneath.
That's good that you lost it because it was getting so repetitive. Oh, you found it.
I'm going to lose the bloody thing.
Put those thumb right down there.
I will.
Then you bring it back.
Okay, I'm gonna try this
like
first salsa.
Bring it back.
Watch out.
And then you take a step.
I'm gonna have salsa with a B.
I'll take a step first. You gotta go. You start with your feet together. Lori, feet just a minute.
I didn't do it. It could really look
watch
like
me.
This.
Come here. You wanna learn how to take the steps first, because otherwise you won't be able to throw hard. Okay? You see.
That is spicy.
Feet together like this. See how my feet are together? It's almost like dancing. And then you go one step forward with your left foot, like this. Watch this.
Yeah. Is the red button on?
Yeah.
Okay, now you can just focus.
Hi, Tiana. What are you doing?
Hi, Ashley. What are you doing?
I want to handle that.
Okay, after me, okay?
Okay.
Okay, what are you doing, Ashley?
Oh,
What are you doing, Ashley? Ashley, what are you doing?
I don't know.
Okay. Say hi. Hi, David. Is that somebody who I love? Yeah, that's somebody that I love.
So if
say hi, Mom.
Ashley,
say hi, Grandma.
If you run out there after he throws it, it might hit you.
Jasia, your daddy.
You guys are going to let the fire go out, and then we'll get wieners and hot dogs.
Hey, Ashley, what are you doing today?
I don't know.
Okay. Okay, Mom. Mm-hmm. How do you feel?
Yeah.
Great.
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Hi, Dad. How are you doing on that sport thing?
Yeah, I'm winning.
You are? You're winning? Good.
Yeah.
Hi, Grandpa. How are you doing on it?
I'm sending to children's ministry. Are you holding a beer?
Yeah.
Thanks a lot, Tisha.
This is the Sunday school teacher that everyone loves.
David, how are you doing with that
Dad
salary? Is that good salary?
Is your eye open?
No.
Yeah, it needs to be open. You can't just do that.
This one is.
Yeah, make sure that one is.
Hi, David. How's that coloring doing? Is that good? Ashley, don't grab it away. David, how are you doing all that Sally? Hey!
Mom's on lights with all the kids.
And hi, David.
And Dad has beer and playing a sport.
Why don't you girls collect wood? Look at your grandmother.
Yeah, put the wood in the fire.
Hi, David. How are you doing? Having fun?
Tiana, get off your butts and go get some work done, okay?
That's two. I hope you're videotaping that, too.
No, but I sure hope this thing came in.
Oh, that was a good one.
Now.
Want to take a picture of you in the car? Come on. And then this is our beautiful car that we never want anybody. Oh yeah, this is our house. This is where we store and that. Bizu! Bizuinis! Let's go find Bizu. And then that is Bizu, the grandest dog in the West. But he's taking a little nap. There's Ashley, the friend of the dog. Bizu, wake up!
Bizu!
Hi, Bizu! Came to. We need to. Hi, Bizu! Little face is. Let's go in the room, guys! This is my mom's bed. That's light. Here's the bed. Here's our bed. And then here's the little focus thing that we like. There's Bizu walking out to greet. He just slammed on the door on me. Let's go to the Old West and take a picture of Ashley in the car driving. And this is when she's 16.
I think we'll never do it.
You think what?
You think I can sit in a car?
Okay, now go like this. Hi, guys! No. Look at it! It's beautiful down there. And then that's the thing to steal. That's that. And then Ashley's just getting into drive. She's 16 now. Can you
Lori,
believe it?
Lori, you're not supposed to be videotaping all this time.
I was.
Tiana, is this really recording?
Yeah.
Jeez.
And I said, Ashley, 16.
Firewood.
The ones who are really
no, me don't collect firewood. Me
right on there. Yep.
Yeah. Whoops, it's raining. Maybe we'll have him answer.
No. Just a little rain.
It's raining.
Yeah, I'm going to put my hat inside.
I'm getting an umbrella. Can I get up here?
What happened to that sausage?
That was the door and cracked, and it got cleaned up. But we have to be careful when we slam the refrigerator door not to break an egg.
Or to push.
Was it like the last egg?
No.
Okay.
No, it wasn't the last egg. Lisa was very good. Lisa came in and licked the part up off the floor.
Your baby doll and I.
Watch very closely, Mom. Don't stop looking. Don't keep your eyes off her. Better start again. Don't look away. Keep looking.
Back up. They're throwing horseshoes, honey. You guys can't just keep walking across here.
Can you get me an umbrella?
Tayshia? Do something else because nobody wants to watch me on the video all day long.
Oh, you're beautiful, though.
Hey, Tayshia, go get the umbrella for hanging on the curtain rod for Lori Rose, okay?
Okay.
So she won't get wet.
Hold on a minute. Okay, is this the one?
Yeah.
All right.
It doesn't fit me. Can I have a toy?
Just a minute. Let me look at your beautiful face, close up. Give the camera a kiss.
This doesn't fit.
That's the only one there is.
Let's zero in on David. Okay, that's David. There he is. Okay.
Would you like this?
David!
Ashley, get it back over there.
It looks so funny because your nose is like
that. Come get by the fireworks. More.
Here,
we'll
turn this log over.
Is that a ring?
No.
Here, Tina, you just go with this. Are you videotaping?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Very close.
I'm gonna pitch
a bend. How do you focus in?
You can't really zero in, I don't think. Dad, can you zero in with this thing?
Yeah.
Do you press focus?
No, just here, turn it off.
Hi guys. Hi Mom. Hi Dad. Hi guys. Hi Lori. Hi Ashley. Hi myself. Hi, you know. Now I'm saying hi because I know that when I'm gonna be watching this movie.
Tiana, stop.
That
It is August 25th, Monday.
Big window,
no. Come here. Dad, what do you have to say? Hey, Dave. Dave, what do you have to say? Boo, boo, boo. Is that so? Is that so? Say mama. Say mama. Say mama. Mama.
Mommy.
He's your baby.
Mom?
What?
I'm so...
Oh, what happened to your drink? Did you already drink it?
Ashley, what do you have to say?
Gone. It was on the table by the Davenport. Why don't you see if it's still there?
It tasted sour.
Yeah. Maybe Ashley, what do you have to say?
A box of juice.
Are these both empty?
Yeah. Ashley, do you want a video camera?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, shall we get Ashley a box of juice, please?
Out of the fridge. Okay. You put your hand right here.
Boo.
And you'll look through there, through that hole. Can you see?
Yeah.
Okay. Look at me.
Hello, Mom.
Grandma. She's your grandma.
Whoa.
I see you trying to grab it.
Hello, Ashley.
Hello.
Hello, David.
No. Let me.
Some wonderful footage here.
Daddy! Daddy!
You
Dad,
get
look!
Two sets of bottoms.
Daddy!
One lamb chop.
Okay, do you want me to take it now?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, remember to turn it off when you're using it.
Because they don't just look that.
No.
They are fairly fat, though.
Turn it off, Tiana.
They're
not
just fat, though. They're big.
Bye. We'll see you tomorrow, or maybe even tonight. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. 1, 2, 3, and we'll all say bye. 1, 2, 3.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.